Hey there, this is Randy Ollis. Here's your weather in a flash on this Thursday. We had some welcome rain across the area yesterday. Some places a lot of rain, other places not much rain at all. So still going to have another pretty good chance for thunderstorms coming in later this afternoon, during this evening. These are some of the rainfall totals from Weather Watchers. Covington back out in western Indiana on Wednesday, 1.3 inches of rain. Newcastle, almost an inch of rain, 9/10. Cumberland, half inch in Frankfort. And Elwood had 3/10 of an inch of rainfall. Now, as we head into and through this afternoon on Futurecast, thunderstorms will start to pop probably about 2, 3 o'clock this afternoon. Here's a map by 4 o'clock, and we'll keep that threat going here into the evening hours. Some of the storms late this afternoon during the evening may be on the severe side, roughly from Indy south, a slight risk of severe weather. Got enhanced risk down across southern Indiana, and from Indy northward, a marginal risk of severe storms. I think the best timing of severe weather during the evening hours. Biggest concern, damaging wind hail, and there may be a couple tornadoes, especially the farther south you go. So 5 o'clock, 88, by 7 o'clock, thunderstorms likely, temperature at 83. Even during the day on Friday, we'll keep in there a chance of an isolated thunderstorm or two, and then somewhat drier weather comes in for Saturday. Weekend numbers during the weekend here Saturday, 82 degrees, and still a chance of a thunderstorm on Sunday. Sunday side near 80. Your Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-day forecast. Boy, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday looking pretty good here. Upper 70s on Monday, and then storm chances return on Thursday. So get the Wish TV weather app, or you can download radar, get the latest forecast, and any watches or warnings, it is free. Again this afternoon, thunderstorms should develop here by mid to late this afternoon. Highs in the upper 80s.